喂，识唔识行噶？
喂 ，Can I help you？
I found one of your statues.
The horse. Good work, Wei.
You don't look well, Wei. Is everything all right?
No, Sifu.
What do you plan to do about it?
It is what it is.
So if your punches are weak, that means they're destined to be weak? Or is it true that through practice and concentration, you can change?
Some problems are harder to solve than a weak punch, Sifu.
Watch my students for a minute. You may change your mind.What would you like to learn? I yearn for the day.Have you no pride, Ming? Your ancestors are not on you. Strong like bear, that is like noodle.Ming Lao, ancient master of disgrace! Never winning! Winning isn't everything, Chong! You want pretend you at least heard of it!
Please, stop by again if you find one of my statues.
I found one of your statues.
Tiger.
Ah, the tiger. Must have been hard to fit in the States, moving at that age.
Yeah, it takes a while. Eventually, you kind of become a different person.
I think a lot of people do that, even if they don't move to another culture. Seems to me that the trick is to remember always who you are. and maybe what it is that you're doing. Be in a culture without being of it. What would you like to learn? I'm ashamed to call myself your teacher. Your failure is truly taking. Faster! Harder! I'm embarrassed for my shame at your grows by the minute. How can Wei learn to provide such weak competition? My ancestor is laughing at my failure to teach you properly. You have fought towering ineptitude. Have you been drinking? Ugly! The depth of your incompetence frightens me. Please, stop by again if you find one of my statues.
I'll take some, thanks.
Eh? I put in more noodles just for you.
Oh, Wei, good to see you, man. Thanks for picking me up. You joking? Of course I'm gonna pick you up. You're my boy. You okay, Jackie? They treat you all right in there?
Yeah, I'm okay. I got lucky. Someone convinced Ming's brother to say it was alone. Was that you?
Nah, I wish I thought of it, though.
Some lady cop wanted me to turn snitch. Tang something or another. I told her she could go fuck herself.
Smooth. You heard about Uncle Po, though, right?
Yeah. When's the funeral?
Soon. We should go get ready. Let's go.
Man, I can't go to a funeral like this. I look like shit. I need a suit or something.
We're not there. What are you doing, man?
Thank you.
pick something up. What's the deal with that cop? You know, the lady.
Said she wanted to help me turn my life around or something. Said if I started snitching, she'd help me out. Anyways, man, forget that bitch.
These are the latest. Perfect for you. Elegant, but not too flashy.
You know, I never thought I'd be able to afford a suit from a place like that. Sucks that I have to get it from post-funeral. What happened to Uncle Poe?
I don't think anyone knows yet.
Yeah, I bet it was the 18K. You gotta make those assholes pay the final, yeah?
If it was, it'll mean a war.
Shit. Used to be I'd think that was cool. Now, man, I'm not so sure. But one thing about prison, gives you too much time to think.
Yeah?
I don't know about this life anymore, you know? I mean, it's not like I'm cut out to do anything else, but sitting in there, shit. Now we're going to a funeral. Future in this shit, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. Been thinking about that myself lately.
Might be time for me to make it. Whoa! Maybe all that talk about being a big deal was just...
What? Bullshit? Just bullshit?
Yeah. Right. What the fuck are the 18K doing here?
They're here to make a show. Or maybe to start a fight. All the Sun On Yi leaders are here in one place. I don't think they expected the police to be here, though.
Never been happy to see the cops before.
Hey, where the fuck is Sunny?
These people, they're fucking arresting him!
Sunny Woe? I've been looking forward to this moment for a long time.
Yes, and it will make you look so good to your bosses, they might even pat you on the head like an obedient dog. right up until the time that I walk again.
Not this time, Sonny. Come on. Don't get your fancy shoes all muddy. Let's go, boys. We got what we came for. We're leaving.
Hey, you! You can't do this here. It's a fucking funeral. Goddamn police! Why don't you show some fucking respect, huh?
Why don't you? The 18K are about to do this city a great public service. And anyone who stays here deserves everything they get.
The cops are leaving? What the fuck? The 18K are going
to... This is gonna get bloody. Come on.
Shit, here they come, man!
Show these motherfuckers what it means to be Sun On Yi! You covered.
can't let this go on. We have to deal with 18K and with the police.
All right. We need a plan. Where's Tu Chin?
He's in seclusion.
Seclusion? He's in a hotel somewhere, riding the White Tiger, that fat fuck!
Perhaps you are right, Brother Lee. With Uncle Po gone, we now need a chairman who can lead us through this.
Finally, you're making some sense, Chuck. I am the strongest. I am the most feared. I say I should be chairman.
Perhaps temporarily. We should go
with... Wait! We need to have a proper election. That is the way it has always been done. It's the Sun on you code.
Ha! You, a woman, talking of code. You should never have been allowed to be Sun on you.
But I was. And my contribution to this organization have been significant.
With respect, I have to agree with Sister J. We need to restore stability and order. And that means clear thinking. We should follow our tradition.
Our tradition? You've only been on Sun on Yi for a short time. What do you know about our tradition?
Nevertheless, Sister Zhang and Brother Shen are correct.
Fine. We'll have the fucking election. But I'm warning you here and now, making anyone other than me the chairman will be disastrous for Sun on Yi.
Everyone has a vote. Our tradition allows...
Fuck the tradition! Ricky! It's out.
I found one of your statues.
Rabbit. Welcome addition. This is the most powerful move of all. Pay attention.
Winning!
people. It's been a pleasure to work with a student as skilled as you. But I have to say, I find myself troubled.
Why, Sifu?
I have given you powerful tools. If they are not used well, surely I bear part of the responsibility.
You're wrong. You're not responsible for me. Each of us eventually answers for our own actions.
And when your journey is over, will you be ready to answer for what you've done? To live with it?
Yes, I will live with it. Because when I'm done, it won't just be me who has to answer.
Be careful, Wei. Those who seek justice are at the greatest risk of losing sight of it.
That's a nice saying, Sifu. But if I let that stop me, there won't be any justice at all.
Concern you.
Kill him! Dump him in the harbor when you're done!
Thank you.
do think it's over?
Not yet.
They have some weapons in the trunk. You better take them.
Thanks. You better lay low.
Wait, what's going on, man?
Shit, they're Mrs. Chu's. They're coming after everything we got.
Who do these fucks think they are?
Big Smile Lee's coming after us. I guess he figures we can't vote against them if we're dead.
Big Smile Lee?
Yeah. You want out?
No, I'm with you all the way, boss.
We're with you, Wade.
Just for once, I'd like to fight someone outside my own triad, though. Wait, up here! Come on, let's move!
Coming from the market. Watch the front. I'll go check it out.
You stupid bitch! Where's Wei Shen? I got a message for him from Big Smile Lee.
Oh, yeah?
Just the piece of shit I'm looking for. You're going to vote for Lee, you hear me? You don't? We're gonna fuck you. All your ancestors and ancestors.
These guys don't give up.
He said every guy in ever did. Get out of my ass! Oh, crap!
Thank you. get a load of this. Jesus fucking Christ.
Us? With them now. They done? Let's go.
Hey, Golaya! Get in. We gotta move.
Great, just fucking great.
Get on the ground.
Hurry! Shit!
Where we going? We gotta get to Ricky. I don't want him on Big Smile Lee's side.
How are you gonna bring him over?
I got an idea. Jackie!
I don't know. I haven't seen him.
Call him!
No answer. Before you came along, I expect him to be hiding out somewhere. Now? I don't know.
Well, you think they might have gone after him?
They went for Mrs. Chu. Fuckers are going after everyone!
Easy, look, look, we have to talk.
I got nothing to say to you.
Calm down, okay? Listen, Big Smiley's coming after anyone who's a threat.
I work for Sonny Woe. We're Lee's biggest backers, and unlike you, I'm loyal to my friends. Sonny told me about you and Vivian.
What? Ricky, I didn't do anything. I swear it.
But
Sonny recorded a video of us together to blackmail me, and now the police have it. They're threatening to release it if I don't testify against Sonny.
What do you think Lee will do to her when he hears?
You said no.
Of all the people Sunny told me to be with, Wei is the only one who said no. The only one. Even you. You didn't say no.
Listen, Ricky. You have to choose. If you back Sunny, Lee will probably ask you to kill her yourself. Or you can get her out of here. Keep her safe. And Sunny stays in jail.
Okay, but what about Big Smile Lee?
You let me worry about Lee.
Listen up. You better keep a low profile for a while.
Yeah.
All right. See you.